We really need to talk about last night.
Something tells me I'm not the guy you're after.
Who the hell are you? What are you doing in Pierce's house?
He hasn't told you about me? Oh, big surprise.
Who are you?
I'm Hendrix Greyson. Pierce is my dad.
I haven't spoken to Hendrix this whole time. I feel like I should at least dance with him.
I think he's busy. Sorry. Voice up.
He's not getting away with this.
Wait!
Wait, that's enough. Okay, I want you 1 foot apart at all times. All right?
You're a pig.
Hello to you too.
How dare you treat Mackenzie like that?
Let's get out of here. This is too much drama.
Yeah, if you're gonna hook up with somebody, why can't it be your own date?
Wow. Like that's any of your business?
Yeah. Someone sounds a bit jealous.
Yeah. Huh? You obsessed, Mum?
You can't be serious.
Chill. There's plenty to go around.
What's going on?
Sorry. It's Chloe. Can't you call her back? Sorry, mate, but I've got to take this. Chloe's just going through some stuff.
Right.
Yeah. I'm sure her stuff is more important.
Hey, yeah, just one sec. Look, we can finish this off later, yeah? Maybe at the winery. Hey. No, it's not a bad time at all.
What?
Oh, don't give me what, you know what. Clementine's cat toy?
What cat toy?
Hendrix, do you seriously have to be like this all the time?
Be like what? The cat was in the front yard last night. I took it home. There was no cat toy. End of story.
Yeah, well, Therese said Clementine's favourite cat toy is missing and she's scratching up the sofa, so...
Who is? Therese?
Oh, you are such an imbecile. Can you please just have a look for it?
Nah, sorry. It's not here.
Oh, Hendrix!
See ya.
Harlow. Found it.
Oh, that was quick. Almost like you knew where it was. Why is it in a bag?
Oh, I didn't want to flare up your allergies.
Who knew you were capable of such empathy?
Okay, you don't want it.
Okay, can I just have it back?
You have to describe it first, just so I know it's the right toy.
I don't know what it looks like. I stay out of the cat's way, you know that. Come on, just hand me the bag over.
Oh, don't say I never do anything for you.
Cool. Thank you.
Knowing will only gut him. And I want to protect my son.
From what? From what?
Me.
Lisa.
When your dad and I got together, he was only 18. He wasn't ready to be a father, and we broke up soon after you were born.
Okay, so Alana's not my sister?
No, she is. I asked your dad to father another child with me, through IVF.
And you went along with that?
Yeah, I did.
Because I paid him.
The money your mum gave me helped me start my first winery. And without it, I wouldn't be where I am today.
Look, I wanted to do things my way with you and Alana, and I didn't need your dad, so apart from allowing the occasional visit, I told him to focus on his own life and his business and leave the parenting to me.
What?
I didn't want to compromise.
And what? Let me have a father? When you just went along with this?
I was young, mate. I didn't know any better.
You knew, didn't you? And you didn't tell me.
It wasn't my place.
Let me check I've got this right. I'm a mistake. And Alana's a business transaction. Your empire started from a sperm donation.
None of this changes the way that I've always
thought. It's worse. You traded your kids for a spot on the rich list. And you just decided I didn't need a dad? Did I get that right? Did I get that right?